This video shows how to use the HP Recovery Manager feature that is included with Windows 8 desktops. HP Recovery Manager is software provided by HP designed to assist you with restoring your computer to working condition. Performing a system recovery will remove any previously installed software, drivers, or updates. To perform a system recovery, turn off the computer and then disconnect all non-essential devices, such as network cables and printers. Do not disconnect the monitor, keyboard, mouse, or power cord. Next, turn on the computer. If Windows is able to load, you can search for Recovery Manager from the Windows Start screen, and then click HP Recovery Manager to open the application. If you are prompted to allow the application to make changes to your computer, click Yes to continue. Under the I Need Help Immediately section, click System Recovery. Select Yes. And then click Next to restart your computer and continue with recovery. If Windows is unable to load, power on the computer and press the F11 key repeatedly to access System Recovery. If the Choose Your Keyboard Layout screen displays, choose your preferred keyboard layout. If the recovery partition on the hard disk drive is functioning correctly, the Choose an Option screen displays. Click Troubleshoot. On the Troubleshoot screen, click Recovery Manager. If the Operating System screen appears, select your operating system. Recovery Manager opens. Select System Recovery. If you want to back up your personal files, select Back up your files first, and then follow the on-screen instructions. If you have already backed up personal files, or you do not want to back up your personal files, select Recover without backing up your files, and then click Next. Read the on-screen information, and then click OK to continue. HP Recovery Manager prepares the computer for recovery. This process can take as long as 30 to 45 minutes. Do not interrupt HP Recovery Manager during the recovery process. When the system recovery is complete, click Finish to restart the computer. You will now need to set up your computer and reinstall the latest Windows updates, drivers, and software that was added to the system. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.